This is a holdup. 10 million.
I've got a double double shotgun pointed at your bottom. Now hand over the diamond play button. Cause his face, my stainless steel, is attached to his face like a grapefruit peel. That face reveal's gonna make him squeal.
But when's it gonna be?
Patient will need to negotiate the deal. And maybe we'll see about making it real. He's a mystical being from space. Even his family hasn't seen his face. And I know I shouldn't tell you this, he'll be fuming. But he looks just like a typical human. And assuming he didn't figure it out already, he really loves his teddy. When he doesn't get a hug, he becomes unsteady. Vomit on his sweater, mom's spaghetti. You're getting soaked, no stopping the leak. Like a toddler reluctant to sleep. Acting as if he's got nothing to eat. But he's one of the top, the elite. I got as many views in my career. As delirious as just got in a week. You better shut up when I drop on the beat. Because even though he can't properly speak, he will climb greatness mountain and then grab greatness is hit at the top of the peak. We can play Gmod hide and seek with Venus and then switch up to hide and shriek. Every day's Friday the 13th, so check your sub-box first thing. Oh, he plus Gmod are peas in a pot. Try and stop him and then we get seasoned as your heart. Fighting over who might be the supreme god. They've both never been seen, does it seem odd? The delirious family knows we're unlike the average Joes or mannequin hoes. The insanity shows. No wonder mum and dad are panicking loads. You're damned if you do and you're damned if you don't. So strap on your mask and go.
The moon tide is tugging on my heartstring. This chorus should sound so much better, but I can't sing. So instead of singing melodies, I'll just sort of rhythmically speak about climbing greatness mountain and grabbing greatness just hit to the top of the beat.
So the moon tide is tugging on my heartstring. This chorus should sound so much better, but I can't sing. So instead of singing melodies, I'll just sort of rhythmically speak about climbing greatness mountain and grabbing greatness just hit to the top of the beat.
Twice so blue, ain't H2O delirious right for you? Why, what lengths can the guy go to provide your amusement? Acquire those views in vine, we're driving a rhino through. Find Shia LaBeouf and call him Shiloh Blue. That was a typo, oops, no need to correct me, a snide little dude. Everyone's a critic, the line's so true. When you get what creators online go through,
you're so useless and I'm so cool. I can hit the low and the high note too.
Excuse me, but do I know you? Telling me to die, bro, why don't you shut up? You're in serious need of a touch-up. I don't mean makeup, I mean getting lost. If you found that offensive, well then you should have heard what I took out the rock car. Shut up!
If you don't hide for prediction,
shut up!
You'll become a survivor victim.
Shut up! Or I'll introduce my foot to your buttocks.
The moon tide is tugging on my heartstrings. This chorus should sound so much better, but I can't sing. So instead of singing melodies, I'll just sort of rhythmically speak about climbing greatness mountain and grabbing greatness just hit to the top of the peak.
Vote wrecker, dope peddler, vogue setter, go getter. Don't tell her so clever, wanna make a video better. No pressure, though, don't the heat overloading your processor. You're a flat pack hat rat, he's an old dresser. Don't imitate, come up with your own method. Or even better, just don't ever. Pimping out the low low with chrome leather. Taking over the show at his own leisure. While I study flows like a professor. We don't know where the dinos have no feathers. But we do know the zero's supposed to be a letter. It's totally an O, not a number. This is a courgette, this is a cucumber. Known as zucchini. Oh, excuse me, but I'm from overseas, so sue me. Goody two shoes in a blue hoodie. Bloody shoes, would he choose to be you, buddy? True that he's too good, he needs to be studied. To discover the gene, making movies funny. 10 million subs that'll see you tune. And me, please, mummy, we need food. How can I say this without seeming rude? Screw it, you're a penis, dude.
The moon tide is tugging on my heartstrings. This chorus should sound so much better, but I can't sing.
So instead of singing melodies, I'll just sort of rhythmically speak about climbing greatness mountain and grabbing greatness is tip to the top of the peak. Let me begin a rap that's incredibly fast. See me get in and vanish quicker than the fidget spinner fad. Mini lads getting really mad, taking a mini map. Like the fella was in Trinidad with a myriad of chickens when he meant to be in Chilead. Silly chap, when he actually getting back and intact, he'll be picking up a bit of litter and sticking it in a bag with a death date written on a tag. I know too, it's a sucky task, but somebody's gotta do it, so go fetch the hockey mask. That costume's delirious, don't copy that. Hit him with the impact of a shotty blast. He needs food to bloat up his body mass. Camille montage with a Rocky track. 1 second he's a fully jolly chap, then the next he's a bloody sloppy twat. And if you haven't ever heard of Baccoon, he's a badass crime-fighting raccoon. Kicking every villain's ass to this raccoon, till I make an excuse to leave back soon. Delirious rhymes with curious, serious, furious, and divine mysterious experience. So get down on your knees and beg with a prayer to the white circle Easter egg.
The moon tide is tugging on my heartstrings. This chorus should sound so much better, but I can't sing. So instead of singing melodies, I'll just sort of rhythmically speak about climbing greatness mountain and grabbing greatness is kicked to the top of the peak.
The moon tide is tugging at my heartstrings. This chorus should sound so much better, but I can't sing. So instead of singing melodies, I'll just sort of rhythmically speak about climbing greatness mountain and grabbing greatness is kicked to the top of the peak.